I started soloing, and I just off the dome, man. I was just trying stuff. I never would have thought Katy Perry would be throwing clothing at me. Great day.
He shows his truth and sings his truth, and people love discovering him.
We're gonna be the next big thing. We're gonna be the next big thing is what's going on.
Group Rounds was, I'm kind of happy that it didn't show what we did, but. You can go. A disaster.
Yeah, you guys got a lot of work to do, huh?
Yeah.
You guys know the words, right?
I was just not in the right headspace. I was totally, didn't sing the lyrics well at all. I definitely felt out of my comfort zone.
Alejandro, you're over it. I get it.
That was definitely out of your comfort zone right there, boy.
Yep.
Wow.
I mean, the fact they put me through, I was like, okay, let me just keep presenting who I am. And so I played another original. And yeah, it was 100% me. I've been by your side for 10 years and counting, dealing with your loss inside. Agenda is legit. I'm just trying to be happy playing music. So, I mean, the fact that they liked it was cool. Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you. That whole time in Hawaii, I was very much surrounded by people that are actually like really caring and very musical and very much artists. Didn't really feel like I was on a singing show. I was just like surrounded by friends playing music, and just felt happy.
I feel like maybe you took a risk trying out for American Idol.
Yeah.
Keep taking those risks, because we believe in you. You are in the top 20.
Serious?
Yeah, dude.
I don't really know how to react.
That's it right there.
That's perfect reaction.
Brilliant.
Being a finalist in this competition actually means a lot to me. It kind of feels surreal in a sense. Yeah, I kind of feel like I'm just in a dream. People have been reaching out, commenting, showing love. Stevie Nicks, you know, basically wrote a prophecy about me, which was insane. The reason why I feel I should be in American Idol is...
You don't want to wash dishes anymore?
And I don't want to wash dishes anymore.
Got it.
You better not ever wash a dish again.
I just think everyone has room to get better at things. There's a lot of things I know I'm not good at, but I know where I feel safe at, and that's where I'm at right now with music. Look at the stars, look how they shine for you.